All right, you can go on now.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
It's high school hockey and basketball. Tonight from Newburyport High School, it's the Newburyport Clippers girls hosting the Winchester Sachems. Good evening, everybody. This is Richie Eaton along with Sarah Bocho on camera. This is senior night tonight at Newburyport, and at this time they're going to recognize Emily Pettigrew and her parents. She's the only senior. Oh, they're doing a senior for the other team. Oh, I see.
Like
Megan Houlihan, number 5.
Emily
Pettigrew and her parents. Emily, a 4-year starter for the team, and she's closing in a big milestone. She's about 60 points away from 1,000 points in her career. And actually, probably would have been a night where it might have happened tonight if she hadn't missed a couple of games because of the injury with the knee. But she still has at least 3 games left to go, this one and then against Somerville next week and then the state tournament. That was Krista Patalala, and she was talking a nice tribute to Emily Pettigrew. Good job by Krista. I don't know if hopefully you could pick that up on the air, but a nice tribute. And now we're going to have the starting lineups.
And now the starting lineups first for the visiting Sachems. At guard, number 3, Lindsay Hallowell.
Number 3, Lindsay Hallowell at guard. Number 5, Megan Houlihan.
Forward number 11, Julie Fitzgerald.
Number 11, Julie Fitzgerald.
Guard number 20, Grace Casey.
Number 20, Grace Casey at guard. And rounding out the starting lineup.
And guard number 24,
Samantha Blumzak. And head coach, John DePasquale. Big night for Winchester as the girls are playing here and then their girls hockey team is playing in the Newburyport Bank Hockey Tournament tonight at 7 in the championship game. All right, for the Clippers, number 22, Anna Hickman.
And guard number 15,
Krista Patalaro.
Number
12, Olivia Olson. Number 25, Caitlin Ahern. And captain, number 10, Emily Pettigrew. Clipper coach, Greg Dulles. And we're going to have the national anthem. I think it's going to be sung by Paige Goldthorpe tonight.
Stars through the perilous fight.
was Paige Goldthorpe, clip of basketball player. Great job with the national anthem. Winchester, black jerseys, black pants, red numerals and red trim with a little bit of white. Clippers with the white jerseys, white pants, maroon numerals and a little maroon and gold trim. Newburyport will be shooting the basket to our right and Winchester to our left. Clippers close out the season Monday night, the regular season Monday night at Somerville. And then they'll just wait for the tournament. They, you know, depending on how many teams qualify, they could have one home team, or maybe two home games, or possibly even a bye in a home game. You never know, but depends on how many teams qualify. But they should be one of the top seeds, depending on what happens these next two games. Right now, they're 15-3. Winchester with the ball. Inside it goes, and traveling violation. Fitzgerald lost her balance and went down. As a result, she traveled. It'll be clipper ball. Right, a little bit of press being put on. Padilaro brings it up to Pettigrew, now to Hickman. Hickman goes up the middle, passed out to Ahern. Padilaro over to Olsen. Olivia drives, and she's fouled on the play. Number three, Lindsay Hollowell with the foul. And Olsen to shoot two. First one's no good. And Nicole Costales in for Blumsack. Shot is no good. Rebound by Hollowell. Houlihan over to Casey. Casey with it now. Over to the right to Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald to the foul line. Passes back out. It's going to go out of bounds. It'll be a Newburyport ball. Padilaro brings the ball up over to Olsen, back to Padilaro. Hickman in the corner over to Ahern, cuts inside, it goes to Pettigrew. Pettigrew puts it up left-handed, no good. Rebound by Pettigrew, she puts it up and in. Emily Pettigrew, and the Clippers lead 2-0. In the corner, Fitzgerald takes a shot, it's up off the rim, no good. Rebound by Pettigrew. Over to Padilaro. Padilaro quickly down court to Ahern in the corner. She brings it out front. Back in the corner it goes to Padilaro. Inside to Pettigrew. And she lays it up and in. 4-0 Newburyport. Hollowell with the ball. Over to Houlihan. Houlihan drives and she's fouled outside. No basket. She's fouled outside. Fouls on Olivia Olsen, her first. Substitution now. Blumsack back in the ball game, replacing Hollowell. And it's out of bounds. It'll be Newburyport ball. Padilaro brings it up for Newburyport to Olsen. Knocked out of her hand. She gets it back over to Padilaro. Now Hickman. Ahern to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, puts it up, no good. Rebounded by Winchester. Houlihan brings the ball up on the left side. Over to Casey. Casey from the foul line passes back out to Samantha Blumsack. Julie Fitzgerald has the ball for three. It's around rim and in. Three-pointer for Julie Fitzgerald. And it's 4-3, Newburyport. Padalawa drives, good move, lays it up, no good. Rebounded by Winchester. Houlihan with the ball. Over to Grace Casey. And travel. Going to be a Newburyport ball. Hollowell in the lineup, replacing Blumsack for Winchester. Padalaro brings the ball up for Newburyport. 5:08 to go in the first quarter. Clippers lead 4-3. The corner, it's a three-point shot, no good by Olsen. Rebound by Hollowell. Blumsack brings the ball up. Oh, that's Casey. Casey, number 20 with it. Over to Fitzgerald. Inside to Hollowell, and she travels. It'll be a Newburyport ball, and Ahern is replaced by Katie Haddon for Newburyport. Padalaro brings it up to Olsen. Inside to Pettigrew. Now Haddon, nice play. And Haddon lays it in. 6-3, Newburyport. Baseline drive, shot is no good, no foul. Rebounded by Blumsack, but she got fouled on the play. She'll go to line and shoot two.
Newburyport foul on number 15, Krista
Padalaro. Krista Padalaro with the foul, her first, second on the team. Blumsack will shoot two. First one, swish. 6-4. This one's no good. Rebound by Haddon. Over to Padalaro. 6-4. Newburyport leads. 4:15 to go in the first quarter. Underneath. And it's Haddon. First time she went left-handed, this time she went right-handed. Same result, and it's 8-4 Newburyport. Houlihan, bumps underneath the ghost of Fitzgerald. Oops, she traveled. So it'll be Clipper ball. Newburyport leads 8-4. Down to Olsen. Baseline, and underneath the shot is up, rounded him in by Haddon, and it's 10-4 Clippers. Good passing that time by Clippers. Megan Houlihan with the ball, and it's knocked away, but she gets it back. She drives, puts it up off the rim, no good. Rebound by Pettigrew. Pettigrew with the ball, and a baseline drive by Olsen is no good, but she's fouled. She'll go to line to shoot two. Fouls on Megan Houlihan, her first. Second on the team. And timeout is called. I didn't see who called that time. 3:16 to go in the first quarter. Newburyport leads 10-4. Yeah, Clippers right now in the Kinney division of the KPN League. Pentucket is 13-2 with one game to go. Let me see. Nobody made that down. Let me see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, Newburyport says it says 13-3. North Reading 12-2. Masco 8-6. Triton 6-8. Linfield 0-14. I thought 15 was the number of games they're supposed to play. But anyway, so there may be another one somewhere. I know they play each team in their division twice. That would be 10-5. I thought 15. But Pentucket with two losses, North Reading with two losses, Newburyport with three. But Newburyport has, according to the schedule here, two more games played than North Reading. So I don't know if North Reading has some league games left or not, or there's just one of the games shown for Newburyport is not actually a league game. Patalavo. No, this is Olsen at the line. He throw is good. 11-4 Newburyport. A second free throw coming for Olivia. No good. Rebounded by Hollowell. Houlihan with it. Over to Hollowell. Poked away by Haddon over to Patalawa. Nice job by Haddon. Inside it goes. Stolen away by Casey. Out of bounds, it'll be Newburyport. 2:50 to go in the quarter. Clippers up by 7. Olsen with it. Now Hickman. Hickman, the good move, lays it up and in. Anna Hickman with the basket. And it's 13-4 Newburyport. Hollowell with the ball stolen away by Hickman. Hickman driving down. And good job by Casey. I knocked it out of her hand, but it's still Newburyport ball. Pettigrew back in the lineup, replacing Patalawa for the Clippers. It'll be Emily Pettigrew taking it out. Over to Haddon, back to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, lays it up around the rim, no good. Gets her own rebound, puts it back up again, no good. And it's going to be a foul against the Clippers. Fouls on Katie Haddon, her first. Third on the team. Hollowell brings it up. And the corner goes to Houlihan. Houlihan out front. To Fitzgerald. Houlihan drives baseline. Nice pass outside to Casey. Casey's shot is no good. Rebounded by Megan Wynn, who just came in the ball game. Wynn brings it down over to Haddon. To Pettigrew. Pettigrew spins. Shot is no good. Stolen away by Haddon. The rebound, and she traveled. Hey, 1:34 to go in the quarter. Clipper's going to pick him up at half court. In the corner it goes. Fitzgerald drives, and it's blocked by Pettigrew out of bounds. Be Newburyport ball. Hickman bring the ball up now for the Clippers. Over to Olsen. Now Wynn, Megan Wynn. Pettigrew at the foul line. Her shot just outside the foul line is no good. Houlihan with the ball. 58 seconds to go in the quarter. Underneath, it's out of bounds. It'll be Newburyport ball. Hickman brings up a new report. Over to Olsen. Olsen for three. Yes. Olivia Olsen. Her first three of the night. It is 20. 16-4, new report. Blocked by Pettigrew. Quickly down court. It goes to Hickman. Hickman drives. Lays it up and in. Anna Hickman has four. 18-4 Newburyport. 15 seconds to go in the quarter. Houlihan. Fitzgerald for three. No good. Clippers trying to get it down court. I don't know if she'll try to get the shot off or not. And she's fouled at the buzzer. Hickman will go to the line to shoot two. Foul was on Lindsay Hollowell. That's her second. I think they're going to put 0.1 seconds back on. And shooting two is Hickman. I'm going to put 0.8 seconds back on. First free throw is good by Anna. Gives her 5 points. It's 19-4 in Newburyport. Two free throws make it 20-4. There's the buzzer ending the first quarter. And after one quarter play, scores Newburyport 20 and Winchester 4. Winchester, with their 4 points, was Julie Fitzgerald with 3, Samantha Blumsack with 1. They had 1 3-point basket and 1 for 2 from the foul line. And they had 3 fouls. Hollowell has 2 and Houlihan has 1. For the Clippers, 6 points for Anna Hickman, 6 for Katie Haddon, 4 for Olivia Olson, and 4 for Emily Pettigrew, for a total of 20. Clippers had 1 3-point basket, and the Clippers were 3 out of 6 from the foul line. As far as personal fouls, 1 each against Olivia Olson, Krista Patalavo, and Katie Haddon. So after one, it's 20-4 Newburyport. And we start the second quarter. It'll be Newburyport's ball. Newburyport has the 3 freshmen out there. Hickman, Wynn, and Haddon, along with sophomore Patalavo and senior Emily Pettigrew. Right, Megan Wynn with the ball over to Krista Patalavo. Emily Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, goes in, up off the boards, lays up and in. Pettigrew has 6. And it's 22-4 Newburyport. Out of bounds, it'll be Winchester ball. Megan Houlihan with the ball. She drives, lays it up, no good. Rebound by Pettigrew. Over to Patalavo. Wynn has it. Pettigrew drives, no good. Rebounded by nobody. It's loose, and it's going to be a foul on Pettigrew. First on Emily. Fourth on the team. Megan Houlihan brings it up. Over to Samantha Blumsack, and now is traveling. It'll be Newburyport ball. 7:10 to go in the half. Hickman, bring it up for Newburyport. That goes to Emily Pettigrew with the basket. 24-4 Newburyport. Houlihan over to Mary Fallon, number 12. Then to Houlihan, back to Fallon. Houlihan looking underneath for Fitzgerald, but she can't get it to her. Now Fitzgerald has it. Fitzgerald drives, passes back out. The shot is no good, rebounded by Haddon. Inside, it's knocked away. It'll be Newburyport ball. Paige Goulthorpe in the lineup, replacing Hickman. Another fine job by Paige singing the national anthem tonight before the game. win over the Goldthorpe. Pettigrew for three, no good. And it could be a foul against Newburyport. It'll be against Katie Haddon, I think. That's her second, fifth on the team. Haddon is replaced by Maria Hogan now for the Clippers. Grace Casey has it to Julie Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald. Back door it goes. Number 23, Taylor Kendrick, now passes back out. Shot is no good. Rebound by Pettigrew. Down to Wynn. And ball is loose. Picked up by Winchester. Casey, shot is no good, but she's fouled.
You report foul number 21, Paige Goldthorpe.
Fouls on Paige Goldthorpe, her first. Grace Casey at the line, shooting two. No good, one more coming. Jennifer Stewart in the lineup, replacing Megan Wynn for the Clippers. Second free throw is no good. Rebounded by Pettigrew. Pettigrew driving down the court. She goes all the way, lays it up and in. Emily Pettigrew now has 10. 26-4, Newburyport. And timeout called by Winchester. So it's 26-4, Newburyport, 5:21 to go in the half. Ten points for Pettigrew, six for Hickman, six for Haddon, and four for Olsen for the Clippers tonight. Off to a good start tonight at the Clippers. 5:21 to go in the half. This is the last home game for the girls, but they should probably get one in the tournament. The boys team has two games left, Sunday and Monday in the Mystic Valley tourney. The girls will play Monday at Somerville to end the regular season. And the Newburyport hockey team, they tied today 2-2 against Newton North. And they play St. John's Prep Wednesday and Canton on Friday. Canton will be a home game. That'll be the 26th next Friday. And that'll end the regular season. Then they'll wait to see what their pairings are in the seedings in the tournament. The boys need to win the tournament at Mystic Valley in order to qualify for the tourney. They're 8-10 right now. Yeah, so they have to go 10-10. Casey has it to Hollowell. Hollowell drives, passes off. Stolen away by the Clippers. Stewart with it. Inside it goes to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, lays it up, no good. Rebound by Kendrick. Houlihan has the ball to Hollowell. Hollowell drives, puts it up, no good. Out of bounds, it'll be Winchester ball. Three-point shot is no good. Hollowell with the rebound. Over to Houlihan. Houlihan for three again. This time it's no good. Rebound by Olsen. Olivia Olsen with the ball to Pettigrew. Pettigrew for three. It's up off the rim. No good. Rebounded by Blumsek. Houlihan has it. Houlihan drives, no good, and she's fouled.
Your report fouled by number 44, Jennifer Stewart.
Fouls on Jennifer Stewart. First shot is good. That's Blumsack. She has 2 points. And that's 26-5. Meredith Vadabedian is in the lineup now for Newburyport number 3. Ahern back in. Hickman also back in. Padilaro, along with Pettigrew. Vadabedian to Hickman to Pettigrew. Pettigrew passed underneath but stolen away. Good defensive play by Blumsack. Casey passed it back out. 3-point shot by Kendrick was good. That was Taylor Kendrick with the three as she banked it in. 26-8. Badalao. Vadabedian. Now a 3-point shot is no good by Pettigrew. Casey with it. Casey has the ball. Over to Fallon. Now Fitzgerald. Blumsack. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Blumsack has it. She kicks out of bounds. It'll be Newburyport ball. Vadabedian replaced by Olson. Padilaro brings it up for Newburyport. In the corner, Pettigrew for three, no good. Casey with the ball. Blumsack. Over to Fallon, and it's stolen away by the Clippers. Padilaro has the ball. Pettigrew. Pettigrew puts it up around rim and in. 28-8 Newburyport. Quickly up down court it goes. It's Casey. Stolen. Nope, almost stolen, but it's out of bounds. It'll be Winchester ball. Houlihan and Costales back in the lineup for Winchester. Fitzgerald will put the ball in play. To Kendrick. Houlihan has it. Fitzgerald looks to take the three. She does, and it's no good. Out of bounds, it'll be Newburyport ball. Win in for Ahern for the Clippers. Padilaro brings it up, 1:45 to go in the quarter, in the first half. Olson with it. Picked up by Padilaro over to Hickman. To Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, spins, puts it up off the boards, no good. Rebounded by Houlihan. Fitzgerald with it. She drives, no good, and she's fouled by, oh, she traveled. .110 to go in the half. Padilaro brings up the Newburyport. Olson to Hickman. Hickman drives, passes back out to Pettigrew. Hickman has it. To Wynn. stolen away by Houlihan. Houlihan with the ball. Out to Fitzgerald. And is a foul. It's going to be on Pettigrew, his second. And it's going to be Julie Fitzgerald at the line, shooting two. In and out. But no, just one. I guess she was fouled on the way in. Padalao has the ball to Pettigrew. Pettigrew lays it up. No good. Ball is loose. Picked off by Krista. Who got that? Fallon. Over to Fitzgerald. 8 seconds in the half. Nice move by Houlihan. Megan Houlihan with a nice hoop. 28-10. That buzzer shot is no good. So Clippers scored 8 points that quarter. Comes up with a total of 28 now. And 6 for Winchester. It was a low scoring quarter, 8-6 Newburyport. And at the half, it's 28-10 Newburyport. So we're going to do a little pause here right now, and then we'll come back with the first half recap, and we'll start the second half. So score at the half, 28-10 Newburyport. Okay, we're set to get the second half underway. There's about a minute ago left of warm-ups, and we'll just recap the first half. Newburyport led 20-4 after the first quarter, and the second quarter was kind of a low scoring. Newburyport outscored Winchester 8-6 to have a 28-10 lead. And Emily Pettigrew scored all 8 points for Newburyport in that quarter. And she leads the Clippers with 12 points, followed by Anna Hickman with 6, Katie Haddon with 6, and Olivia Olson with 4. Newburyport has 1 3-point basket. They're 3 for 6 from the foul line. And in fouls, 2 against Pettigrew, 2 against Haddon, 1 each against Olson, Padalao, Goulthorpe, and Stewart. For Winchester, 4 in the first period, 6 in the second period, a total of 10. They have 2 3-pointers. They're 2 for 7 from the foul line. And they have 2 fouls against Hollowell and 1 against Houlihan. And their scoring went this way. Houlihan with 2. Julie Fitzgerald with 3. Samantha Blumsack with 2. And Taylor Kendrick with 3. So it's 28-10. Newburyport at the half. And it's going to be Winchester's ball to start the second half. Clippers have their regular starting lineup out there. Pettigrew, Olson, Hickman, Padalao, and Ahern. Okay, out there is Houlihan number 5, 24 is Blumsack. 11 is Fitzgerald, 20 is Casey, and shot is no good. Number 10 is Costales, who has had the ball there but lost it. So it'll be Newburyport ball. And in the lineup now, Kendrick replacing Houlihan. Hickman with the ball for Newburyport. Padalao. Olson. Clippers moving the ball. That's Ahern to Hickman. Inside it goes to Pettigrew's shot's no good. Clippers got the rebound. Now it's stolen away. And it's Blumsack with the ball. Fitzgerald looking inside, passes back out. Casey has it. Blumsack knocked away, stolen away by the Clippers. Padalao brings the ball up now for Newburyport. And she drives, goes all the way, lays it up and in. Krista Padalao. And it's 30-10 Clippers. Blumsack. Casey has it. Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald drives, good move, and it's going to be a foul on Padularo. Her second. Shooting two will be Julie Fitzgerald. Free throw is good by Julie Fitzgerald. She now has 4 points. 30-11 to Newburyport. Megan Wynn in the lineup now for Newburyport. Two free throws by Fitzgerald, and it's 30-12. Hickman over to Olsen. Olsen drives, passes back out to Wynn. Padularo has it to Hickman. Hickman with a drive, no good. Haddon back in the lineup now also for Newburyport. Houlihan, Fitzgerald. Inside it goes to Fitzgerald. Oop, double dribble, nope. I thought she might have double dribbled then. That's on Olivia Olsen, her second. Inside to Fitzgerald, and the foul is going to be on Olsen, I think. That's a third on Olsen. Fitzgerald shooting two. First one's good. To 14. Pettigrew replaces Olsen for the Clippers. Padularo brings it up over to Pettigrew. Pettigrew with a little jump shot off the boards, no good. Rebounded by Haddon, and she puts it in. Haddon has 8 points, and it's 32-14 Clippers. 14. She made both foul shots, I thought. Padularo for three. It's no good. Rebound by Wynn. And her shot is blocked. And the ball goes out of bounds. Pettigrew, she goes down. And Blumsack. Houlihan, nice drive, and it's going to be a jump ball. Good defense by Megan Wynn. It'll be Newburyport ball on the possession arrow. Padularo brings it up. Oh, there's going to be a foul on Blumsack, her first. Padularo will put the ball in play for Newburyport. Over to Hickman. Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, lays it up, no good. Houlihan with the ball. Over to Casey. Casey. Houlihan for the foul line. Her shot is off the boards, no good. Rebound by Wynn. down court, goes to Hickman. Over to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, lays it up and in. 34-14. A timeout's called by Winchester. All right, scoreboard's got 34-13. I guess I'll have to agree with them, so I'll assume that Fitzgerald missed that second foul shot unless it's corrected. ...34-13 Clippers. Pettigrew with 14 points. Haddon with 8. Katie Haddon looks good tonight. She's been looking good the last few games anyway. Only a freshman. She's got some good moves underneath. She can shoot both left-handed and right-handed. A lot to look forward to for the Newburyport team next year. As this team comes back strong with only losing Emily Pettigrew. Well, I say only. That's a big loss. Not only is she leading scorer, but she's also leading rebounder. She blocked a bunch of shots, steals, and she does everything. She's a little off in her shooting tonight. I think she's pressing a little bit. 4:03 to go in the third. Houlihan has it. Hollowell. Back inside, knocked away by Goldthorpe, picked up though. And the basket's no good. There's going to be a foul on the play. Fitzgerald is fouled, she'll shoot two. Fouls on Goldthorpe, her second. And Fitzgerald will shoot two. First one's good. ...34-14. 15. Stolen away. ...3:25 to go. Houlihan over to Hollowell. Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald makes a good move, but she's fouled by Pettigrew, her third. Nice move in the basket there. That was Mary Fallon with the basket. 34-17. From the corner, Pettigrew for three is no good. Rebound by Hogan. Out to Pettigrew. Pettigrew's shot's no good. And the ball is loose on the ground. It can be a jump ball. Possession now goes to Winchester. Olsen replaces Wynn for the Clippers. Houlihan with the ball. To Hollowell. Hollowell has it stolen away by Padalaro. Padalaro goes down, drives, lays it up, no good. Rebounded by Hollowell. Houlihan with the ball, 2:10 to go in the third. Stolen away by Padalaro. Padalaro all the way down, passes back out to Goldthorpe, over to Hogan, inside to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, she's fouled. Fouls on Hollowell, her third. And Emily Pettigrew will go to line to shoot two.
Winchester fouled the number
Free throw is good. 35-17 to be put. Hollowell, nice drive, nice basket by Lindsay Hollowell. 36-19. It'll be put by 17. We'll go up. Pettigrew puts it in. 38-19, Clippers. And that's 18 points for Pettigrew. And then he's stolen away by Padalaro. Padalaro comes down, slows it up to Pettigrew. Pettigrew drives, lays it up around him and in. 40-19. Clippers lead. 57 seconds to go in the quarter. Oh, and the clock. Nice move. Shot's no good, though. Just missed a shot. Rebounded by the Clippers. Hogan is fouled. Boy, she flew with the ball coming down the side. Fouls on Hollowell, her fourth. 35 seconds to go in the third. Stewart going to put the ball in play for Newburyport. Stewart has it. Stolen away. Houlihan drives and basket's good and she got fouled. Nice basket by Megan Houlihan. She's got four. She's got a free ball coming. Fouls on Maria Hogan, her first. And one shot coming. Free throw is good by Houlihan. Clippers. Pettigrew comes out of the game. Stewart with the ball. 23 seconds to go in the half. I mean, in the third. Hogan to Goldthorpe. Inside, now it's knocked back out. 6 seconds on the shot clock. Hogan's shot is no good, no good. It went on the top of the basket. No basket, it went off the top. And it hit the support. 6 tenths of a second to go. Does it for the quarter. Newport scored 12 points that quarter, gives them a total of 40. And 12 points for Winchester for a total of 22. So 40-22, the Clippers lead. And in that period, the Clippers with 12 points, gives them a total of 40. They still have just one three-pointer, which is really low for them tonight. And they're 5-8 from the foul line. The 12 points gives them 22. And a 3-point baskets. Winchester is 2-for-3. And they took a lot of foul shots this quarter. So they're now 8 for 14. Leading scorers, Emily Pettigrew with 20. Olivia Olson, 4. Krista Padalaro, 2. Anna Hickman, 6. And Katie Haddon, 8. For a total of 40. And for Winchester, Hollowell has 2, Houlihan 5, Fitzgerald 8, Blumsack 2, Fallon 2, and Taylor Kendrick 3. For a total of 22. It'll be Newburyport ball to start the fourth quarter. Newburyport leads 40-22. Olivia Olson will put the ball in play. She's out there with Jennifer Stewart, Maria Hogan, Paige Goldthorpe, and Kristen Ahern, Caitlin Ahern, and a traveling violation. Lehan tries, puts it up, no good. Rebounded by the Clippers. Good job by Hogan to get the rebound, and she fell down, but still was able to get the ball off without traveling. And it's going to be a violation against the Clippers, turn the ball over. And it's Winchester ball. Blumsack will put the ball in play. Over to Houlihan. Fitzgerald goes in, loses the ball, taken away by Stewart. Stewart. Over to Ahern. Knocked out of bounds, and beat the court ball. Olivia Olson will put the ball in play. To Hogan. Goldthorpe to Stewart. Inside it goes to Ahern, and it's stolen away. Blumsack has the ball. And it could be stolen away. Oh, it could be a foul on the Clippers. Fouls on Caitlin Ahern, her first. Clippers are already over the limit. At the line, shooting 1-1 is Julie Fitzgerald. Free throw is good. One more coming for Fitzgerald. She has 9 points. New report. Another free throw coming for Fitzgerald. No good. Rebound by Haddon. Over to Hickman. Win to Vadavidian. To Haddon. Haddon drives and she's fouled. And she's going to shoot two. Katie Haddon will go to line to shoot two. Fouls on number 10. Nicole Costales, her first. First shot, no good by Haddon. Here's one more coming. 6:36 to go in the game. Newport's up by 17. And that one's good. 41-23, Newport. Casey to Blumsack. Blumsack, good move, drives, lays it up and in. Samantha Blumsack now with 4 points. 41-25. Vadavidian to Pettigrew. Pettigrew for three. No good. Rebounded by... That was Kedrick with the rebound. Casey has it underneath Kedrick, and she stepped on the line with the duty court ball. 5:49 to go. Clippers by 16. And Newport calls timeout. So 5:49 to go in the game. Newport's up by 16. I think Winchester, I'm guessing they must be playing the Middlesex League. I think that's the league they're probably in, but I'm not sure. I don't know if it says in the sheet here. Nope. So 5:49 to go in the game, and Newburyport by 16. Clip a ball, and Katie Haddon will put the ball in play. What a Pettigrew. Haddon drives, passes back out to Wynn. Over to Pettigrew. Pettigrew is knocked away. Pettigrew gets it back over to Wynn. Stolen away by Casey. Houlihan with the ball to Fitzgerald. And Houlihan's shot's no good. And a jump ball, possession arrow goes to Winchester. The Clippers got some subs. .513 to go in the game. Outside it goes to Casey. Inside to Fitzgerald. Good move. Oh, no good. It was a good move by Fallon, but just wouldn't fall in. And it's knocked away. Taken away by Hollowell. The shot is up, no good. Pass it back out, Hollowell. And her ball is knocked out of bounds. It'll still be Winchester ball. Nice play, nice basket by Hollowell. Padilaro for three, it's no good. Rebound by Hollowell. Houlihan with the ball. And it's traveling with the midi court ball. Flip a ball. What a Padilaro. Pettigrew goes one way, now it's taken away. Travel. Traveling violation. It'd be Newburyport ball with 4:09 to go in the game. Three-pointer is no good. Rebound by Hollowell. Inside, Fitzgerald, and she stepped on the line to be Newburyport ball. Hickman over to Padilaro. Hickman, and it's out of bounds. It'll be Newburyport ball. 3:36 to go in the game. That was rebound by Clippers. Hickman with it. Padilao inside, it goes to Pettigrew. Pettigrew spins, puts it up around him, no good. Rebounded by Blumstack. Blumstack has the ball. Now what if it's Gerald? Underneath it goes Hollowell. Stored away by Hickman. Anna Hickman drives, lays it up and in. Hickman has eight. And it's 43-27, Newburyport. Nice move. Nice move by Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald with 11. 43-29. Hickman to Pettigrew. Pettigrew puts it in. 45-29. No good. Rebound by Pettigrew. Pettigrew down to Olsen. Now Padilao. And Padilao was fouled. Fouls on Casey, her first. Olsen. Hickman inside, goes to Pettigrew. And outside, and it could be a 3-second violation against the Clippers. No basket, 3 seconds. Newburyport calls timeout. 45-29, Newburyport, 1:55 to go in the game. So Clippers jumped out to a big lead, 20-4, and after that it's been a little bit of coasting. A little bit of trouble shooting tonight, but I think a little over-anxious sometimes. But they really haven't been pressed too hard, and balls just wouldn't fall through for them tonight either. But a 45-29 lead. Winchester doesn't quit. They played them even. It was 8-6 Newburyport in the second quarter. The third quarter went 12-12. Clippers up by 18, and now so Clippers up by 16. So basically, they played even since the first quarter. Newburyport led by 16. After one, they still lead by 16. Casey, good move, then she puts it in. Nice pass underneath, knocked away by the Clippers. Hogan, ball is loose. And the jump ball possession now goes to Newburyport. Pettigrew back in the lineup for Newburyport. Hogan inside the Pettigrew, and she drives, lays it up and in. 47-29 Clippers. 24 points for Emily Pettigrew. Pass underneath to Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald is fouled. Fouls on Vadabedian, her first. Meredith and Vadabedian, her first. And now Emily Pettigrew comes out for the game. For Clippers. Again, the only senior on the team. And it's her last regular season appearance at the high school, but looks like they should get at least one tournament game. Shot is no good by Fitzgerald. They should be home at least one game. Down court it goes to Vadabedian. Stewart from the foul line. Her shot is off the rim, no good. Off the boards, no good. Nice rebound by Wynn out there. Hogan. Hogan's drive is good. Maria Hogan, 49-29, less than a minute to go. Out of bounds, it'll be Newport ball. Oh. Pettigrew coming back in. Forty-six seconds to go. Stewart. Stewart drives, passes back out. Goldthorpe for three. It's no good. Rebound by Pettigrew. And the jump ball goes to Winchester. Number 30, I don't have listed for Winchester, so I don't know who that is. Hollowell drives, and it's no good. Just call for traveling. Pettigrew back in again. I think she probably wants to get a three-pointer. She hasn't got a three-pointer tonight. I think that might be what they're looking at, to try to see if they get her a three-point shot. Hogan with the ball. Hogan drives, lays it up and in. Hogan. Maria Hogan. 51-29. And that's going to do it. Shot is no good. That's it. The buzzer sounds, and it's a 51-29 victory for the Clippers. In the last quarter, Newport outscored Winchester 11-7. So it was 20-4, Newport after one. Then they outscored them 8-6 in the second, made it 28-10. Each team scored 12 in the third. It was 40-22 after three. And the Clippers outscored them 11-7 in the fourth for a 51-29 lead. And the Clippers extend their record to 16-3 with one game left against Somerville on Monday night. Individually for the Clippers, Emily Pettigrew with 24 points tonight, Olivia Olson 4, Krista Padalaro 2, Anna Hickman 8, Katie Haddon 9 for a total of 51. Oh, and also 4 points for Maria Hogan for a total of 51. And for the Sachems of Winchester, Lindsay Hollowell 5, Megan Houlihan 5. Julie Fitzgerald, 10. Grace Casey did not score, but she played a nice game all around. Samantha Blumstock had 4. Mary Fallon, 2. And Taylor Kendrick, 3, for a total of 29. So an impressive victory for the Clippers. And they will move on now for their final game of the year against Somerville, and then just wait for the call to see where they play and who they play in the tournament. So for Sarah Brocher, this is Richie Eaton. Thanks for being with us. The final score, Newport 51, Winchester 29.